The Albanese government will pledge an additional $15 billion in childcare assistance for struggling families. Budget expenditure on the childcare subsidy will be extended by an extra year, costing $55 billion over 4 years from 2023 to 2034. The government says the additional funding will benefit 1.2 million families. Treasurer Jim Chalmers says the federal budget, which will be announced on Tuesday, will be a balance of managing inflation and easing cost of living pressures.